And didn't you now later, 20 years later, when you have children and regular life problems, didn't you feel like regret? I should have stayed? Wasn't the glamour more attractive and easier to live with?
In one way, no. No, there's not one piece of the glamour that I miss. Because glamour is, we make our own glamour. You know, it's up to me to wake up in the morning and put my clothes on, or if I feel like it. It's up to me. I can put beautiful flowers in my kitchen and make my kitchen look glamorous. You know, and I have the freedom to create that instead of having the glamour prison me, because I have to serve it to feel better about myself. Do you see the difference? A huge difference.
Yes.
And so, yes, you know, there are times when maybe, you know, I think, well, you know, financially life would be easier, but that's a lie too. You know, we believe that money can buy happiness. That's like the oldest saying, right? Money can buy the happiness. And then the people say, yes, but it's easier to be happy with money.
Yes.
I agree. But again, to have that freedom that that we know that it's there for us.
Mm-hmm.
It's there for us. If I really want money, nothing stops me from working, from figuring out how to earn more money.
Yeah.